now the 11th of January and we're now on board the Australis. We left Rothera last night around about 1 o'clock in the morning, and it's taken us around about 7 hours to navigate the 40 miles south to our landing site. Chalk 1 boated out yesterday and we're due to hook up with them within the next half an hour. But as you see over my right shoulder, we've got to navigate around enough of these icebergs in order to make it into the actual landing site. So not the easiest of routes.